So, for the first decor idea, take any toothpick or popsicle stick like this. Next, cut out any shape out of a thick colored cardstock. Then, write the name of the fruit, vegetable or flower grown in the plant and decorate it as per your choice. Now, stick the label on the toothpick with the cello tape like this and you are ready. Similarly, you can be creative and make more. Do try it out. It's quick and adds so much to the plant.
For this easy and fun DIY, take an A4 size colored sheet and fold it into half. Draw a line with the help of pencil and cut it out using scissors horizontally. Fold the sheet till it forms a cylindrical shape and glue it slightly overlapping both the ends. Here I have used Fevi stick because if I use white glue then it will form wrinkles on my sheet which would not look nice. That's why I would prefer and suggest you to use Fevi stick. After this is done, cut out the excess and trim your house with the help of scissors. Body of our house is ready. Next, take a contrasting colored sheet, draw a circle on it with the help of a lid or compass and cut it out using scissors. Fold it into half vertically and horizontally and make a slight cut on it with the help of scissors. Make sure that you cut it only slightly and don't cut the entire circle. Fold the cut and glue it using Fevi stick to form the cap or top part of our house. Now here I have decorated my house using some quilling strips. You can decorate it as per your choice. I have also made out a door out of black colored sheet and I am going to glue it on the bottom part of my house. You can even add window and some more detailings if you want to. This entire house is made out of paper, but if you want it to be more durable, then you can use air dry clay to make it. The process would be same. Next, I have used some embroidery thread. You can use any other thick thread. And now I am going to tie a knot in one of its end. In this knot, I am going to insert some colorful beads. You can use any beads as per your choice. If you don't have beads, you can even make some clay beads and paint them with acrylic colors. Insert beads till you get the desired size of your rope. This rope would be used to hang our house to the tree or plant. If you are enjoying making this DIY and watching it, do consider subscribing for more such amazing videos. We post a new video every week. Do not forget to turn on the bell icon to get notified whenever we post a new video. After you have inserted all the beads, make a loop in the thread so that we can easily hang our house. This thread I have glued to my house with the help of some Fevicol. If you are unable to do this, you can even use strong glue like hot glue or Fevibond. Our super easy and beautiful house is ready. Do try this DIY out and you are going to love it and enjoy making it. You can even make more of them and decorate your plants. So for this DIY, take a sheet of paper and draw your favorite pattern on it. Make sure that the pattern is simple and not too elaborate. The easier your pattern will be, the easier it would be for you to continue the further processes. Also, if you don't want to draw freehand, you can trace your design with the help of carbon paper or also use a ready-made printed paper and repeat the process I'm going to show in the further part of the video on that. Here I have drawn a simple flower design. Now I am going to use a pin. You can use a safety pin, a thumb pin, or any other sharp object, and you need to make holes on the outline of your drawing. Also, if you don't want to make it on the outline, you can leave the design and make holes on the surface area of your pattern. But drawing the holes on the outline would be a much easier job. This process takes a little time, but the end result of this DIY is very beautiful. Similarly, I have made holes on all of the design. Now I am going to use Fevi stick and apply it on one side of the sheet. Next, I am going to roll the sheet till it forms a cylindrical